now retire from politics after having had Happy Birthday sung to me.